Who Dory is watching the football game.
Getting ready to tackle as a quarterback when that football is tipped up in the middle of the field. And Phil, Hayward's got an axe. Some players do. He has six picks as a rookie out of Vanderbilt last year. He was just on the pup list with a hamstring pull. And Hayward's back and already making plays for Green Bay. So each team has turned over. Packers get it back. Lacy in the backfield. Lost a handoff from Harold. And runs into a crowd. Nothing there for rookie Eddie Lacy.
Like mother, like daughter.
Whoever knows the secret of the dome holds the power. Don't miss a new episode. Under the Dome, Monday at 10, 9 Central, only on CBS. Well, the Packers
also. Dory.
If you do that, Mike McCarthy thinks
he's really into this game.
Quick passing game. He thinks they're going to be the best in the NFL.
His game.
First man to greet him. And again, after the whistle was blown, some extracurricular activity. Not like most defensive ends in the NFL when you see Ray Bryant. You think, oh, long, lean, fast. He's not fast, but he got to tell him he's not lean. And just, you can't block him. And then when you
Hi, buddy.
But everybody hustles. That's what they're about. And these big guys, you got to look out. They'll come out of nowhere and steamroll. Earl Thomas said it on game day.
Hey, come on. Focus.
Each other's energy from the secondary run. Deep ball.
Like mother, like daughter.
James Jones felt there was contact as he was trying to catch up to the football.
Mac.
Out of the perimeter.
Dory. Dory. It's mischief.
A lot of contact there with people. You can see James Jones being moved as he goes through ball.
Pass interference. Defense number 25. And that's a foul. First down.
Well, they've been pushing it by the whole game. They've been very aggressive. Grabbing the receivers. Look how deep it is down the field. Oh, he trips. That's what Billy called. He was in excellent position. The football, but he stumbled. They tripped up on each other's feet. That time it hurt the defense of the 19. Sherman, who started his career as a wide receiver, is standing for 50 moves. Eddie Lacy just keeps on ticking. Going to be called down on first contact. Eventually, Bobby Wagner does, holds him to no gain on the play. Really break four tackles, and there's still nowhere to go. Second and 10 now for Green Bay. That's the transformation. Green Bay is a pass-blocking, finesse offensive line. That's one way to see it. Now you get a power running back. Can they get aggressive enough and create some push for him so he can get Barrington forward and pick up those yards? Back in there, left for the injury early. Mason tries to spin. The Seahawks are ready for it. All pumped out at the end of the play. Step forward. This is the last 4 seasons. You have to go back to 2009. They had the impact every down back in Ryan Brandt. Last year, 464 yards led the team. Alex Green. Did you do a double take? I'm getting ready to do it. I'm looking at the numbers and go, what are the big numbers down there? Is that right? 464 for the year. Your leading rusher for a team that went 11-5, went to the playoffs.
Look at that. I got the three of them in one video. How do you like that? This is Daddy, who Dory, and Mr. We're a football watching family, so I guess they're going to get into it.
It reverses inside and gets momentum going for this Packers team. Of course, Graham Harrell, he wants to show them I can lead this first unit and take this down.
So the Packers and the Falcons.
To Texas Tech at 2 5,000-yard pass.
See?
Undrafted free agent. That's a high.
6 now. He's listed at 247, but he's bigger.